probably can't hear it because of the sound of the wind, but the sound of the wind is like, it's like something magical. It's like something eerie. It's the wind is rolling across the top of the mountain. And the village we were in yesterday, Ballingleary, we think literally the Irish of it translates into English as the town of the high wind. And I presume this is where they get their high wind down through the valley down into that town. So we're in the cloud, we're walking in the cloud this morning, so it makes it look like it's dark. But it's warm, and sure we're dressed for it. We have the plastic bags on over the socks again today. Not sure they'll save the feet. It rained a lot during the night, and it's very wet up here.
Yeah, so I think we've about 10k to go to Ballyvourney. And then we have a little break, and we consider then the route between there and Mill Street, which looks like it's not a place we're going to get a break, and we'll have to do it in one go.
Because it looks like it's a place that's easier to walk than to drive to. The roads, well, there's one road up behind Ballyvourney, and it's closed at the moment. They're doing road works, and the other road looks like it's the walk will be shorter than the road journey. But you would see.
Yeah. Okay, we'll move on. Thanks for the crack this morning. It's been a good laugh.
Okay.
Don't want to take it all too serious.
Okay, this is St. Gubnet's burial place here in front of us, and this is a well. And obviously pilgrimage and prayers take place here because there's instructions on how to perform the pilgrimage prayers. And a tray of cups have been left for drinking water from the well, which tastes very pure and very, very nice after a long walk. The rain today was terrific. It rained all day. Of course, all day, it's only mid-morning. But the rain was torrential. At some point, the splashes of rain were rising 6 to 8 inches off the ground. But underfoot, it was a stony gravel or a tarred road surface. So while we have plastic on our boots, we think we have dry feet and our rain gear is soaked. But inside, we're still very dry. So we're just coming down into Ballyvourney. And so St. Gubnet is very much associated with this area because he built the church here in the 6th century, and the Protestant church has been built on the same site. So we're nearly at our destination.
So we're just going down here now into Ballyvourney, and we have a nice
hot chocolate.
It's way out.
Yeah.
And onwards and upwards.
Okay. So.